Alright, let's cross. For the first time, for the last time. That's one long bridge. Nice, new area, yay! Say, did you hear the rumor about the dragon steamship Destiny? Yeah, it's all over town. Well, I think that the fact that it was struck by lightning is fitting. After all, it's probably just punishment for blocking Nota's bridge. Alright, what is it? Well, keep it under your hat, but I heard that the Destiny was destroyed. Heard wrong. Yeah, destroyed by lightning from the clear blue sky. Can you believe it? No, because they actually fled. The Althena cult is a terrible blight on humanity, but the dragon steamship Destiny that they use is the bee's knees. I almost want to join those lunatics so I can ride on the thing. Don't you? No. You know, if I can get on as a guard for the Destiny, I just might join that cult. Good for you, then we'll have to fight you. Okay, hello, other side of Nota. Let's talk to this person and that person. Yes, yes, come on in. The candies in here are filled with cream and sugar. Ruby says, oh, hero, my mouth is watering like a river in spring. Gimme! Jean says, they do look good. Ronfresh says, watch it, gals. Those candies will make you fat. Nothing repels guys faster than the fat chick. Ruby says, I don't care, you rude dog. Hero, can we go in and just try one? Please? Wait, what'd he say? What'd she say? Oh, hero, look at those candies. Did I say I wanted one? I meant 100. Yeah, I'd like 100 of those wonderful candies. Too bad. Say there, miss. Can I interest you in a tube of lipstick made from fish? The rare fish oils will make your lips silky smooth, and the smell is not that bad. Ruby says, whew, don't tell me not that bad, lady. I can smell that crap from here. Get it away from me. Lumina says, excuse me, Ruby, but I don't think she was talking to you. She said lady, not kitty kitty. She was obviously talking to me. I may not be human, but I am still a lady. Give me that lipstick. I'll show you how beautiful I can look, even if it makes me smell like a cannery. Beautiful ladies should do everything they can to accent their beauty. Why not try our fabulous fish oil lipstick? Your man will thank you in the morning. Ruby says, is that before or after he finishes heaving from the smell of the lipstick? Oh, Ruby, Lamina says, you obviously aren't mature enough for this sort of product. I guess neither are most guys. We can't go through there. I guess we're going in here. Hello there, come closer, come closer. What can I do for you today? You can tell me to stop coming closer. Shell armor? Oh, it's an improvement for Ronfar. We've got an aura dress, which both of the girls can wear. An iron shield, which we have. A chain helm, which we have. We've already had one. And we found it. Yeah, I think we either found one or two of them in the dungeon. I think we might have bought one. And there's a headband. Oh, that the girls can wear. Defensive power up. Okay. They both get these dresses. Defensive power up 4. Let's start with her anyway. Defensive power up 3 for Jean. Magic endurance, I think that is. Up 5 points, attack power goes down 2, but I think it's worth it. And now for Lamina, goes up 4. Magic endurance up 5. Wisdom goes down by 3. I think it's worth it. And the shell armor. Anti-poison. So for round 4, his defense goes up by 3, wisdom goes down by 3. Now I'm kind of wondering... Be careful out there, and hey, remember us for all your armor needs, you hear? I'm surprised they weren't over full. Okay, we need to sell this dress. Someone was really full. Yeah. Yeah, let's sell this crap. The wisdom robe. Flare dress. Wisdom robe. Done. Alright, so we've upgraded some equipment here. Good thing to do. So I notice all the pubs have the same song. Must be really popular. Hey there, glad you came to my establishment, stranger. Make yourself at home, grab a drink, and listen to tales from all over the world. There's nothing quite like having a drink at the local bar. A place where every person knows your name and you're always happy that you came. Where you can see your troubles are all, well, the same. I don't know if I just want to be like where everybody knows my name. What's the theme song to cheer as I really kind of changed my mind and decided not to sing it. When I come here, I feel like I've come home to a great big family. I just love slamming back a few here with the guys. The villagers from Zulan to the north are complaining of strange things happening. The members of Althena's cult say it's a sign of the end of our world. You know, that stuff in Zulan is only tradesmen's rumors. It's probably nothing to worry about. At least I hope there isn't. Yeah, these cross-dressing nuts want us to join their cult to save our souls. Ha! Rubbish. If the world is ending, the world is ending, and there ain't nothing humans can do. It's a rumor, but there's something to it, you know. I had to dodge quite a few monsters to get to Nota today. And cold. Woo! It was the coldest I've ever seen it. Something's up. Jean wonders, I wonder if anything, if Galleon has anything to do with this. Ah, it's the destroyer. Get it away from me. Huh? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were the hick destroyer. Hick. But she had a hick evil red robe on. You're not her. Say, hick, you want to buy me a drink? My will's running dry, old girl. Hey, have you tried this special rad wine? It's grad. Burp. All my buddies like hick like drinking it. He's pacing people. You know, since Nota is a central trading point, tradesmen come from all over the world and bring their rumors with them. So Nota has become somewhat of a giant rumor mill. For example, I just heard the goddess Althena, the cult members serve, is not real. Can you believe that? Though, you know, that would explain a lot of things. You can't take all the rumors you hear in Nota seriously, you know. Say there, gang. You look like an adventuring bunch. Been to the carnival yet? Nope. Where is it? Oh, you gotta go see it. It's northeast of the village. I was just over there, and I tell you, the show was pretty impressive. Yeah, I don't think we can be in this area without first having gone to the carnival, so what a cool place. Boy, you got that right. It's one of the best in the land right now. I was thinking of opening a booth there. What do you think? You're asking for our opinion way too much. Oh, how am I going to get out to make my liquor deliveries, too? I'm so desperate I'd even take help from a flying cat. Say, do you want to help me out? Sorry, Charlie, I'm busy. I knew it. Good help is hard to find these days. Get out of my way. I'm busy. Okay, I think so. Ah, you, girl. You'll do just fine. Please take this special wine to a tradesman on the east side. When you return with the delivery receipt, I'll pay you 10 silver. Ruby says, but I was the one that volunteered. I can do that. What do you think I am, an idiot? Lumina says, okay, Ruby, don't get your down in a lather. We'll do it together. But just to be clear, the profits are mine. Besides, what cat needs money? Okay, we got a quest. Receive special wine. Didn't I make myself clear? Give to the wine to the tradesman on the east side. What? Which tradesman? Just look, you'll find him. I'm too busy to hold your hand. You're an adult. Figure it out for yourself. I'm not sure if the kitty cat dragon thing is an adult. So I guess we'll do that before we go down to the stairs. Wait. Was this always here? Ugh. Ooh, I got a starlight. I thought we already had a starlight. I think I used it up immediately then. Well, I got one now. What? You got the wine from the warehouse? I can't believe that you went to the trouble of getting this wine. We were just wandering around talking to everybody and they gave it to us. Here, take this receipt to show that I received the wine. Sweet. The receipt is proof that I received the wine. Don't lose it now. Take it back and collect your delivery fee. I had no idea the shop was here. My dad is going to be the best merchant in the whole wide world. Pretty soon his store will even be bigger than the one in Maribia. Lamina says, well now, that's quite a boast. The store in Maribia is gigantic. It's cool that Dad is the biggest merchant in Nota, but I wish he'd stay home more often. I miss him when he's on the road. Don't tell him I said that, okay? He just called me weak. Oh, what a jerk. What? Well, whatever you need, you better talk to my husband. He can help you. Alright. We got the receipt. Wine delivery receipt. Hi. Ah, you delivered the wine. Great, thanks for the help. Now then, give me the delivery receipt and I'll pay you. Ta-da. Well then, here's 10 silver for your trouble. Thanks again. Lumina says, 10 lousy stinking silver? What do you think I am, a slave? Well, that's how much you said it was going to be. Ruby says, yeah, what a load of trouble for only 10 silver. It was a pain in the butt. Am I missing something here? Isn't that what he said in the first place? Ah, back to make another delivery? You're certainly a kind one. Are you ready to deliver another bottle for 10 silver? Remember, the wage is 10 silver, payable when returned with the receipt. Okay, let's do one more time and see if something special happens. What? You got the wine from the warehouse? Alright, I'm done. I'll do it one more time. Okay, it was just the same thing again. I figured it might be something different, but... I did it twice. 20 stinking silver, hooray. Alright. Get your boar head rolls. Come on, get your boar head rolls here. These are the most flavorful rolls you'll ever taste, and they're good for you, too. Eat these special boar head rolls, and you'll become a strong warrior. I was headed north to the village of Zulan to trade, but the road snowed over. How am I supposed to make a living, huh? Just tell me, man. I was going to Zulan, but the blizzard conditions stopped me. I can't get this way. Okay. Goodies? No? No goodies. What's in here? The big ship came to Nota and blocked our bridge. Yes, I saw. I'm sure it was the work of those kooks in the Shrine of Althena. Lousy freaks. Did you hear about the trouble my husband had? I don't understand how Althena can allow this to happen to her world. Lucia's gonna say something. No? Okay. Sure, Lucia was gonna say something. Man, I thought I'd never get back from across the bridge. I crossed over okay, but when I returned, the bridge was closed. Oh well, I'm home now. But for a while there, I was wondering. Ah, home sweet home. Wrong way. Oh. I've heard that White Knight Leo is a very rude and selfish man. I wonder if it's true. Ron Frost says Leo's not a bad guy. You just have to get to know him to understand him. Are you kidding me? He just opened fire on us. I don't care if Lord Leo is Althena's White Knight. He shouldn't be getting us humans involved in things we don't understand. My brother complains about everything here, including the high prices. But since he isn't moving, I'm pretty sure he just likes to complain. Lamina says, if the cost of living is a concern, why not move to Vane? I can get you into a rent-controlled apartment. For a finder's fee, of course. Pay no attention to my brother. He's just a big, long-winded complainer. He likes to hear the sound of his own voice, kind of like that Rush fella. Geddy Lee likes to hear the sound of his own voice? East of the village, they sell the same goods for a lot more money. Opportunist is what those scoundrels over there are. Those kooks from the shrine paraded through town looking for donations yesterday. I don't know why anyone would give those noise-making nuts a dime. Get your scale model of the Dragon Ship Destiny right here. If you act right now, I'll throw in a true scale model of Lord Leo. Say, just between you and me, I've overstocked on those things since most people don't like Lord Leo. Care to take a few Destiny models off my hands? I'll throw in a Mori action figure. Mori? Mari? I think it's Mari. I'll throw in a Mari action figure with a Kung Fu grip. Ron Frost says, what a silly looking doll. He obviously just put Mari's head on G.R. Joe's body. That's the oldest trick in the book. I love it. Is it kiddo? I want a Mari doll with the Kung Fu grip. Ron Frost says, you watch. That kid will get his Mari doll, and the first thing he'll do is check under the hood. Curious little guy. He's on his way to becoming a real man, just like me. Oh, you're on your way to becoming a real man, too? By the way, it's a G.I. Joe... figure, right? So if anatomically correct, he could be in for quite a surprise. My dad said I can't have a Dragon Ship Destiny model because Leo's a pig. Why doesn't he like Lord Leo? Because Leo's a pig. I heard that Althina's White Knight and a Destroyer are staying in Nota. If that's true, it's going to put Nota on the map. Can you imagine what kind of battle they're going to have? If the goddess Althina comes to assist Lord Leo, that will be even better. Lumina says, yep. Shadow. At least there's no noisy Althina sanctuary in our part of Nota. Fortunately, all we have is a lone statue. When you're tired, you can touch it and it will refresh you. I know. We have no sanctuary here in Nota, but there is a statue. If your energy gets low, go touch it to refresh your strength. Just for the hell of it. Hey there, stranger. If you're leaving, you better be stocked up on supplies. It's a long road and treacherous It's a long and treacherous mountain road from here. Hey, hey, hey! Look at my unique toys. Each is a one of a kind. Look here. Try this one. It's a Maximizer monster doll. Put it in water and it grows 20 times bigger. Cool, isn't it? Ruby says, I think it looks kind of disgusting if you ask me. Take a look at this toy. It's an octopus that grows 30 times larger when you put it in water. Hi. Glad you stopped by my item shop today. How can I help you? Oh, starlights, please. Damn you. Do we need herbs? These are herbs, yeah. Yeah, we have enough of this stuff. Okay. Did I talk to her? Oh, yeah. Alright, anything else around here? Nope, that's it. That is it for Western Nota. After we leave Nota, we should head north, Hero. It's a pretty good stretch to Azado. But I think we can make it. Since Azado is a port town, we can take off from there for Pantagulia. Okay, so we gotta head north. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.